Hey guys, this is Tactical Expedition, and today I will be showing you how I mounted my Maxtrax on this 2017 4Runner TRD Pro in cement color. I just got a car wash today. Still dirty, because I just went off-roading. Anyways, I only have a stock roof rail and a crossbar option that came with the car. What I did was I drilled a hole that is the same size as the lug right here, and underneath I tightened it with the lug, and I applied the hose. It's like a rubber hose that fits perfectly on the lug, so you know it'll get loose but it won't come off. That's another angle. So then you cannot remove the lug until you remove the crossbars on a roof rack. So that's what I've done, and I will show you soon how I mounted it and how it looks on top. So continuing, that's the Maxtrax on top, on the driver's side. And that's the view from the front. Each has a lock, and it's very, very sturdy up here.